The three things that are in my refrigerator is a computer, a book, and the letter B. Computers are a great way for students to explore education in a different way. Books help students build a better vocabulary skill and become better readers. And B, I just want my students to believe that anything is possible if they put their mind to it.